town made his famous globe, mockingly called the potato. Behaim was a craftsman and later travelled to Portugal. He's supposed to have sailed on a number of Portuguese expeditions, even on the famous voyage commanded by Diego Cao. He later became a cosmographer in the service of King John II of Portugal. In this job, he acquired a very detailed knowledge of the appearance of the world. The fact that he built a globe in 1492 goes to show that even in the late Middle Ages, the Earth was certainly believed to be a sphere.